Today, we are going to control RGB LEDs using the KME app. You can use both ESP32 and ESP8266. I'm using the ESP32. This is the RGB strip I'm using. Connect a 10 kilo ohm resistor to pin 18, where we connect the signal pin of the RGB strip. Then, the RGB strip requires 12 volts, so we connect it to the 12 volt rail. We need to common the RGB's ground to the ESP's GND for smooth signal transmission. And we connect the external 12 volts to the RGB rail, and finally, connect the USB cable to the computer. Now, open a web browser and search for KME Smart. Go to their website and select Installation. Scroll down to find the Download KME tool, which is also available for Mac. Download the latest version, extract the file, open the KME config file, and launch KME config. Then, in the top right corner, select the drop-down menu and choose Port to Connect. Click Upload Firmware, and it will automatically detect the ESP board and upload the firmware. Once done, click the plus icon in the top right corner, select RGB, and you can change its name if desired. Click on it, choose an output pin in our case, pin 80 NAND, hit Upload. In a few seconds, it will upload to the board. Once uploaded, press and hold the boot button for 2 seconds to put the device into Smart Connect mode. Next, open the KME app, available on the Play Store and App Store. Click the plus icon, select Add Devices, and provide your SSID and password for your local network. Choose the first option, and in a few seconds, it will detect the device. You can then change its name. Now, you can control the RGB strip and change colors with many options for your imagination. There's so much you can do.